Good morning, Riverview. My name is Walter Nord, and this is Ram News. Today's trivia question is, how many red stripes are there on the American flag? On today's date, February 23rd in 1822, Boston was granted a charter to become a city. Driver's education will be opening back up after spring break and is free of charge for all students attending schools in Sarasota County. You must have a valid learner's permit to sign up, and you can pick up an application from the front office today. The deadline to sign up is March 1st. Students who are interested in taking dual enrollment classes at SCF or USF, please sign up for the PERT test with Mrs. James in the Media Center by March 9th. The test will be given on March 24th. Varsity's softball won 8-2 home against Lake Placid on Friday. Our speech and debate team competed in a grand finals tournament over the weekend. Please congratulate Larissa Lippe and Bernadette Nwokeji on qualifying for the national tournament for program oral interpretation and original oratory, respectively. If you are interested in joining speech and debate club, please contact Ms. Hufford at sarah.hufford@sarasotacountyschools.net. The yearbook students have been so busy with our online rampage this year, and you just must check it out. You can learn about the RAM graduates who went on to become RAM faculty and staff thanks to their high school opportunities that helped shape their careers. While you're at it, check out the headlines and then click to read more about the students' accomplishments, student-athlete success, a graduate's Olympics plan, teachers' hobbies and interests, and so much more. You can find us at www.rampage.net. Happy reading. The Lady Rams softball teams played on Friday home against Lake Placid. JV won 8-2. The ASVAB post-interpretation briefing and results will be given on February 24th at the Media Center, room 6205, during 7th and 8th period. This is the same place that you took it. Come out and support the Riverview Boys and Girls Track and Field team this Saturday, February 27th, by volunteering your time that morning by helping with the field events, which will start at 9 a.m. This is also a great opportunity for JROTC students and Honor Society students to get community service hours. Our RAM Invite is an elite event that draws teams from outside our surrounding county, so there will be teams from far north and south attending, which will make a perfect setting as we will be honoring Coach Jim Anderson with a plaque for his devoted service to the RHS track program, because without him, it just wouldn't be a track program. Coach A will also be cutting the ribbon as we officially go our new rubber track to start our season. So please come out and support Coach A and the track team. Varsity plays against Palmetto away on Wednesday, February 24th. JV and Varsity play against Venice home on Thursday, February 25th. Today's trivia question was, how many red stripes are there on the American flag? And the answer is 7. That's all for now, Rams. Make sure to stay safe and have a great day.